Whether you have a beard or a mustache, whether you have a baby face or a face for radio, whether you're a smart guy or just a wise guy, your head weighs pretty much 10 pounds. So when you crash at 38 miles an hour, your head will hit the windshield like a 10-pound sledgehammer falling from a 5-story building. And no matter how hard your head is, you can't stop a crash with your face. Use your head. Buckle up.